Topic is Emirates cabin crew. Are your eyes on the sky? To most people, the sky is the limit. To those who love aviation, the sky is home. So let me tell you about Aircrews Aviation. Aircrews Aviation Private Limited is an Indian non-government company. It's a private company and is classified as company limited by shares. Aircrews Aviation Private Limited registered address is 301 Royal Regency, 7 Shikshak Nagar Airport Road, Indore, 452005, Madhya Pradesh. Our achievements. During the 1.5 decade of its existence, Aircrews Aviation Pvt. Ltd. has set up a benchmark of transparency, quality and commitments. Aircrews have achieved the distinction of being a prime aviation education provider in India. More than 600 students have gone abroad and pursued aviation studies in different countries under the auspices of Aircrews, and they are well established in their careers. To be a landmark in providing a overseas training education to deserving Asian pilots in the field of aviation and make them competent to be a force to recognition arena. This is our vision. To bring out the innate talents of Indian students to the fore, channelize in a constructive way and guide them for quality overseas and education to make a mark for themselves in their academics and professional life. This is our mission. Now, my topic is Emirates cabin crew. 7 billion people, one bridge that connects us all. Hello tomorrow. So about Emirates cabin crew. Emirates is the largest airline of the United Arab Emirates, based in Garhoud, Dubai. The airline is a subsidiary of the Emirates Group, which is owned by the Dubai International Airport. Emirates connects the world to and through our global hub in Dubai. We operate modern, efficient and comfortable aircraft, and our culturally diverse workforce delivers award-winning services to our customers across 6 continents every day. Emirates operates a mixed fleet of abroad and Boeing body aircraft and is one of the few airlines to operate an all wide body aircraft fleet, excluding Emirates Executive. Launched the slogan mainly revolving around its route network of 100 destinations in 59 plus countries across 6 continents, Fly Emirates. Keep discovering and fly Emirates to over 6 continents. Emirates currently uses the Emirates slogan Fly Better, and this is its slogan. Now let me talk about qualification and training required for Emirates cabin crew. Requirements are here. There are a few qualities which will make you stand out. Namely, you will be positive, confident, flexible, friendly, and very keen to help others. Here are the other things we look for in our candidates. First one is at least 21 years of age at the time of joining. Arm reach of 2 to 12 centimeters while standing on tiptoes, minimum height of 160 centimeters. They must have high school graduate, fluency in English, written and spoken also. No visible tattoos while you are in Emirates cabin crew on uniform. Cosmetic and bandage coverings are not allowed. Can adapt to new people, new places and new situations. Physically fit for this demanding role with a healthy body mass index. As well as the role requirements, there's a little more that great cabin crew members offer. You should be determined, as always perform well, and no doubt you will be able to manage a pretty demanding work schedule. These are the characteristics we look for when you meet us at an assessment day. So come prepared to demonstrate these qualities. As you can see, on assessment day, this is the dress code, where for female candidate, her hair is neatly and tied back. Her face should be put on with makeup. Her dress code is in a business attire. her shoes is with heels. And on the other side, you can see male dress attire. His hair should be neatly presented. His face should be clean shaven. His dress code is suit smart business attire. And his shoes must be formal work shoes. Now, let me moving forward to the training journey overview. Our cabin crew 7-step training process. Step 1 is induction. Duration 8 days. Induction week will provide information to assist and support you during your transition into your new environment within Dubai and throughout your training. Step 2 is duration, which is about to help 13 days. Safety emergency procedure training will provide you with the skill and knowledge to ensure our aircraft and passengers remain safe at all times. The training covers aircraft equipment, firefighting, N5 emergencies, and evacuation. Step 3, which is duration, 5 days. Group medical training will equip you to be able to confidently manage any medical incident on board. You will cover topics such as CPR, bleeding, burns, emergency childbirth, and a variety of medical conditions. Step 4, duration, security. Duration 2, security training will provide you with guidance, guidelines, skills, and techniques to prevent and manage act of unlawful interference, such as unruly behavior, hijacking, and sabotage, as well as addressing personal security concerns. Step 5, uniform standards. Duration is 1 day. Image and uniform training will you the skills and knowledge to project a professional image in line with the Emirates brand. You will cover uniform standards, skin care, makeup, hair care, nail care, and a healthy lifestyle. Step 6 is service personality, which is duration 1 day. Are you ready to shine? Emirates is one of the biggest stars in the sky. Only you can make it the brightest. Step 7 is service, which is 14 days. 14 days service training, up to 4 months on the job learning and development, and 3 days service assessment to equip you with the knowledge and skills required to deliver world's best in flight experience. Pay and benefits. So let me talk about pay and benefits of Emirates cabin crew. Traveling becomes more than part of a job. It becomes your lifestyle, and our concessional travel tickets make it easier to explore new cities outside of the layovers. That's just one of the incredible rewards we offer you. Here what you can look forward to. Starting salary and flying pay. Basic salary AED 4,260 per month. Flying pay AED 61.25 per hour, based on average 8,200 hours per month. Average total pay AED 9,770 per month. Our layout expenses are: meal allowances are provided in the currency of the country of night stop, hotel accommodation as well as transport to and from the airport is provided by the company. Finalized accommodation is provided free of charge, including utilities, water, electricity, TV, internet, and telephone bills are not included. There are more than 50 buildings in various locations throughout Dubai that you can be placed in. Two, three colleagues share a 2-3 bedroom apartment, and each have their own bedrooms, but share the kitchen and the living area. Two people may have to share a second bathroom in some 3-bedroom apartments. Once probationary period is complete, you may request to move to another apartment pending. Due to varying rosters of occupants and to ensure security, there are no visitors allowed past one unless they are Emirates AK crew. You may have two family members visit at the same time and stay in your accommodation twice a year for a maximum of 30 days each visit. our transport and uniform. In transport, we will provided by the transportation is provided by the company from work and to for from training college. And in uniform provided by the company free of charge, including dry cleaning and design designated outlets in Dubai. Let's take a glance of Emirates cabin crew. As you can see, we do not hesitate to help and support the brother, the ill-fated friend of the needy wherever they are. This is our message to the world, and this is the United Arab Emirates. Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. Well, thank you so much. This is all about, and you can also visit on our websites link below. Thank you.